Can my right honourable friend confirm his commitment to boosting investment in the fisheries sector to help with expansion outside the common fisheries policy, but also to promote export opportunities and the UK domestic market for Scottish seafood after Brexit?
Absolutely we will. The UK Government will work with the Scottish Government in order to make sure that we have investment in port facilities in Peterhead and Fraserburgh, and also that we have the marketing budget necessary to ensure that the power of our United Kingdom is harnessed to help Scots fishermen and indeed Scottish fish processors.